Alright, I'm gonna shoot that friggin' Browning.
What do you want, Marston?
My family. I've done what you asked.
No, you haven't. This is the land of opportunity, and I gave you the opportunity to save your family, and you failed. How could I possibly reward you?
Marston, you're a public menace. We should have had you killed.
I wish you had. But since you didn't, where's my family?
Oh, spare me the noble savage falling a sore tripe, will you, old boy? It's nauseating. You don't wish to be dead. You're an insignificant creature, desperately clinging on to life like the rest of the scum in this town. Yeah, I know, it's tough. You like Dutch. He's a charming fellow. He makes sense. He's like one of those nature writers from back east, only he takes things a tiny little step too far. Rather than just loving the flowers and the animals and the harmony between man and beast, he shoots people in the head for money and disagreeing with them.
He's a goddamn killer.
Now, I'm not a great intellect, but the metaphysical leap from admiring the flower to shooting a man in the head because he doesn't like the flower is a leap too far. So, I know it's easy. You see, me and Archer, we're the bad guys. We enforce the rules. Now, while the rules may not be perfect, they're really not so bad.
Exactly. What's the alternative?
See, I'll tell you what the alternative is. It's not complicated. It's about one man and his gun versus another man. Sure, civilization may be dull, but the alternative, Mr. Marston, is hell.
And the way you enforce this civilization, this freedom for men to like or not like flowers or whatever in God's name you were just talking about, is to kidnap a man's wife and son?
Well, I know there's contradictions. I'm not going to lie to you. Yeah, as I said, I'm not a great intellect. Now, after the debacle with the army and the bank, we have to put Mr. Vanderlyn to rest ourselves. Will you help us?
Do I have any choice?
Now that you mention it, no.
Then what was that pretty speech in aid of?
I don't rightly know, but it sure felt good saying it.
Shall we, Mr. Marston?
Let's go.
Why not?
Let's see if we can put this to rest once and for all, shall we? I didn't tell you to open fire!
Oh, wasn't me.
This killer machine of yours seems to be turning a few heads.
Our armed forces have no equal. We have made incredible progress the past few years,
Is that what you call it?
This isn't much more than a simple prototype. Don't touch that gun until I tell you. Soon there will be no war we can't win.
The army has made camp a little way outside town. They put word out a large cache of ammunition and food is stored there.
Near the camp! Look, they brought the machine gun!
We spotted one of Dutch's men about an hour ago. I think he took the bait.
Let's get in position now.
Pansy.
Hold your fire until I give the word.
That's it.
There they are! Open fire!
Keep going!
Everyone having a fun time?
I'm killing the army. Oh, you killed too many American soldiers' horses. That's stupid. Maybe I want to kill their horses. Maybe I think it's funny. That ain't right, man. Oh, man. They almost hit me. Yeah, they blew me away. Well, I'll try it again.
Hey, I missed a call from Dave.
You want me down?
What is it with these people?
Keep it steady!
Keep going!
I gotta try to mow them all down. This is not gonna work out too well, I can feel it. They were just waiting to pop their heads up. Are the soldiers being killed? Look at Wagon. Man, that was crazy. I think now I'm gonna play multiplayer though. What is this? Yeah, I'm good on all that, man. My God, they really did that. They really did that.
Well, I guess all we can do is try again.
Warning. Nice. Warning. Ooh, I gotta be careful with this right here. I have to hit cancel every time or it'll delete everything I have. And I swear to God, I've had to, like, back up and restore my game 100,000 times on this console. It's starting to piss me off. Oh boy, here we are. Might head to the outfitter. Yeah, I'm gonna go to the outfitter. How do I do that again? Can you leave me alone, dude? I just got the game. Oh my God. Whatever. Yeah, I remember. Okay, I remember everything now. I got it. I don't know. I've got everything unlocked pretty much, I think, but I don't know what character to use. So Revolution, we got Landon Ricketts, DeSantis or DeSanta, Javier Escuela, Jonah Anila. I don't know, Javier. Man, he looks old there. What the heck? Don't look like Javi. Drew McFarlane. Why would I want to be him? Uncle? Nastas. Could be Landon Ricketts. Redemption. John. Jack. Honestly, I used to be Marshall Johnson. I think that's my favorite one, to be honest. Yeah. Dutch's gang, Walton's gang, the Walton gang. I've killed all these guys about 100 times. American Army. Could be a little PV2. Might try him out. Lawmen. Just thinking I've killed all these people about 100 times. Heck, I don't know. I don't really know what would be like a good. That guy sucks. What's under this? Thought there'd be like that, or I think that's under it's under miscellaneous criminals. It's Dirty Dan. What's under this one? How is that old lady a legend? That doesn't even make any sense. That's a pretty neat one. Paco. What's under damnation? Irish. Irish is alright. Kinda. Not really. Got some real characters in this one. Thank you.
trouble so I can tear you. You're gonna feel no pain on account of me being so quick. Don't mind seeing suffering. That's what we do. I see battles. Nothing break my nerve. I'm gonna drill like you've never been drilled before. Go ahead, talk foolish so I can cuff you. Play with me, you play with fire.
You have won.